we're about to hike the Cloche Silhouette.
It's extra wonderful early in the trip when she's carrying we don't know how many pounds of food in there. Apparently this is how you do it up here. Getting of the situation, and we'll see how this goes this year.
Look. Within the cocoon. Pretty soon, a beautiful butterfly.
Come on. You got it. Piece of cake. Welcome to Chenog Lake. Yep, go in there.
Sitting up the tarp. I meant not the tarp.
It's like a goofy looking blonde haired bear. With the morning supper. I'm wondering.